new evolutionary pathway for massive stars has been discovered. The first phase is a supernova explosion, which leaves behind a neutron star. The neutron star then undergoes a second explosion, the Quark Nova. This violent eruption signals the transition from a neutron star to a quark star. In the late stages of a massive star's life, its interior has an onion-like structure with nuclear burning occurring at different layers. When nickel and iron are produced in the core, the nuclear fusion quickly stops, leading to core collapse. A violent supernova follows. Out of the ashes is born a neutron star. Its fast rotation and misaligned magnetic field creates a lighthouse effect in radio emission. The predominantly iron crust of the star encases a dense neutron-rich interior. The spindown of the neutron star leads to extreme core densities, liberating quarks from neutrons. The magnetic field is then forced to align with the axis of rotation, shutting off the lighthouse effect. This phase transition releases neutrinos and photons that build up a fireball as the core collapses. The intense energy blows off the outer layers of the neutron star as a quark nova. If the delay between supernova and quark nova is on the order of weeks, a violent collision occurs, re-energizing the supernova remnant, dramatically announcing the birth of a quark star.